met.
Greetings.
Hail and well met.
Hail and well met. Oh, we're playing the same deck. Or he's playing the Druul again. Come on. Why do we get auto defense matrix? Okay. We got the duel.
Reporting for duty.
We got the duel. I think we're playing the same deck. Ugh.
To battle. Free of that blasted tower.
I'm playing the same deck, I'm gonna go. Okay.
Behold,
all right. So okay.
Evil will be purged. Too slow.
Too slow. Okay. All right. Mirror matchup. Call to adventure, huh?
Reporting for duty.
We got a lot of damage here. How much damage is it?
Evil will be purged.
It's like 9 plus. Yeah, it's more than enough.
Too slow.
Too slow. Hunter may be a bit bad. The matchup. Desperate measures. Auto defense matrix. Is it always this one? What is this? Second game I play that and I get the same result. Shimmerfly. Shimmerfly. I wanna play 1-1 here. I don't wanna give him the opportunity to play hyena. Scavenging hyena, yeah. I can wait for consecration.
Job done.
That's hot. That's perfect. That is perfect. This guy playing lackeys. Not playing your usual deck. Thank you. Animal companion. Got the Misha. Question would be, does he have the deadly shot? Well, let's try this. Lot of secrets. He does have it. Right between the eyes. Comes back to life and wants to kill it. He won't be able to because of the auto defense matrix. Oh, one unleash. One hound. One hound to rule them all. Alright. It is good. At the moment.
What to do?
He already used one deadly shot. Chances are he doesn't have another. That's a bad frenzy. Okay. So he's trading. I can go with the blade for the secrets. I think that's my play. Okay. Hoping he doesn't have Unleash the Beast. Of course he has it, but it's no problem. I mean, it's not a big problem.
Your faith in the
light will be purged. Sure. Oh! Might be freezing, huh? That deck usually doesn't play freezing, though. But just in case. Reporting for duty. Master's call. Okay. Okay. And a shimmer fly and another lynx.
To battle.
It was indeed the freezing trap. That is a very cheap giant. I don't really want to take 7 damage.
Evil will be purged. Reporting.
hope he doesn't have Zul'jin though. Already. Tambra Rhino. And Amisha. And what is that? Oh. Okay. I get it now. So my cheapest minion is the damage Stegatron at the moment. Let's think about this. It's a tad annoying. If I attack into that,
what would Uther do?
And I heal. Well, those are unplayable cards.
It's time to test your mettle. Now for duty. Too slow. You will be purged.
All right. Another Misha. Links. Oh, duel. Okay, we set up lethal. So he's dead. Alright. He beat mid-range paladin. Be purged, evil. Shirvana for that. Another call to adventure, okay. I know about mage, how it is. Guess we'll find out. Things? Sure. Desperate measures. That's far out. Which we will play next turn. Buffoon. Oh, we got the Prismatic Lens, but we're not going to do that now. Free of that blasted tower. Behold. I hope he doesn't have Giant, because if he does have Giant, I can't really deal with it. I need to get the duel going before that. Magic trick, okay. Oh, he conjured. That's fine. That is just fine. We got Shivala. I've got the first giant. That's good.
Arena's full.
Rebel bouncer. Got a Izra that costs 4. Auto defense matrix and hidden wisdom. Hidden wisdom is not the best granted. Okay. That does not help much. The auto defense matrix will though, depending on where he attacks first.
I dream and the world trembles.
Brain freeze! I didn't want that. And there's a big possibility we're gonna mill some cards. Okay, next conjurers.
We must band
together. Oh, Cap got also. That's big. I deal 5 damage would have been very nice. She got double taunt, which is bad. And we draw the cards that we said we would draw. So we're gonna mill.
My hand is full.
We mill the duel. Alright, how do we deal with this? Run into consecration. That's the first thing. Then four plus 3, 7. I can kill 1, 2. I don't know how I win though from here. Can heal up Izera. Play one secret, and another secret.
It's time to test your metal. Too slow.
Heal up the other minion. Izera Awakens is good. So we need 6 more damage, where do we get it? That just dies. That was a bad attack. I mean, all of them would have died, so.
Get down!
Get down! I think we've got this. Unless he gets taunts, which he got both of them.
Behold the tools of creation.
He got both taunts. He got both taunts.
What would
Okay, he's got it another one, another time. Oh, I hate that. Got so lucky. I mean, it was a 50-50. Consecration would have done something. Consecration would have done something. Once again. That is so BS. Tyrion wouldn't be bad, but it wouldn't be the best either. Redemption. Redemption is quite nice. So that's like 7 plus 7, 14. You could have a Frostbolt in there to kill me. That's a 5, that's a 7. I still need help to kill them. I've got 9 cards. Tyrion would be good with the redemption. Freeze it? Sure, freeze it. Got a Zera. Yeah, we're dead. We need to play a 5 mana and we drop poorly. The 5 mana, what's it called? Shrink Ray. We need a Shrink Ray.